Welcome everyone to a nightly episode. I'm in a hotel in UK, and if I find time to edit the footage and it's not too awful, I will maybe post the vlog how I flew here and for what. But for tonight, as I have absolutely no time to edit this other footage right now, I wanted to share a little bit life hack. So in most of Europe, we have this European plugs here that you can plug in Germany, France, even in Russia. No problems, totally universal, totally awesome. There's only some very minor difference in France and Switzerland and such. They have a little bit different ground plug, but that doesn't matter. Even this is universal, so even usually in Germany and France, you can plug in this other bigger plugs in there. But UK being UK, of course, they have different plugs. As I probably have quite a bit of international audience, many of you will probably not even know. That is why we do this video. And what I will do now is totally forbidden. Do not do this at home. Do not spread the word. And of course, you will never do this. And if you do this, use properly isolated material like plastic. But of course, you will never do this. Don't sue me if you get hurt, because normally this will not go in here, not at all, because in their super child protected wisdom, they have here this phase in neutral here and the ground or earth, and these holes are closed. You cannot press this in even with force, because voltage wise this would fit. These are 220 volt or 220 to 240. In the US you only have 110 or something. Here in Central Europe we have 220 to 240, varies a little bit in the countries. Also in Germany, historically in Germany, we had 220, but they raised this over a decade and another decade, so we have now 230, sometimes even up to 240. Doesn't really matter so much anyway. And also 50 hertz. In the US and such, you have 60 hertz, but that is not the point right now. And this kind of power supplies are universal anyway. They have already an input voltage of 110 to 200. 40 volt anyway, but you will not fit this in no matter what you try. You will not get this in there. A little bit inside hack again, do not spread the word, never try this, don't try this at home, never do this. To get this in, you put something out of plastic, obviously. This should only be ground or earth, but you never know what the electrician did there. And again, never do this at home. Press this plastic nose there, which is usually for the ground, which presses the plastic down there, which locks this phase in neutral, and then you just press it a little bit and you're good to go. But I did not show you this. Don't try this at home. I have not done this. You've seen nothing. With that, I wish you a good night, and don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, and I hope to see you soon for the next videos to come.